Be careful. There's an enemy chopper creeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Unidentified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last and only warning.
Okay. Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
No amount of lies can cover up the truth. What the murderers of 67 did to my family and to Yara is unspeakable. The war crimes committed by Santos Espinosa, Espire, Lobo, Lorenzo Canseco, and Loki Mama were covered up by Russia.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down. All right, let's move!
The supply!
Palapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolución! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Morale. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures. These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
I don't think Rocky. I've got our next. Those medical supplies will put a lot of Gary. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
Can't hit a home run with her head.
Danny, vamos. Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Baby Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriela. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriela. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovida place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
That camera needs to go.
Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and my country, anyone who questions Presidente Castillo is not a true Yara. His dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down by people who question for question's sake. You are either with us or against us.
Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
You know their names.
What it's on
you heard them whispering in a table. Or during a game of dominoes.
How did you do it?
You saw them before they shot spray painted across the stone face of Yara. Libertad, La Moral.
What is going on here? Doing with the bodies. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these people? Rats. What are they testing?
Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs. What is going on here? What is that red smoke? I see a medic. Officer, have to be careful. There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake? So many to think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs. Pinga. So many. These people are sick. Really sick. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre have got the pigs. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Ay, por favor. Por favor, déjame salir de esta con vida. Thank you.
Those guerrillas need help.
Better watch myself here.
Look out for flames. You, Castillo.
Need to reload!
Quick, go!
Ni un rasguño. ¡Hey!